Second of the Chinese challenges from Li Ya. She qualified for.
And just the little step backwards, a very beautiful performance for me.